Gutedel is originally from, well, it has a very long history. I think it's from Egypt, but it was mainly planted in Switzerland and in France. And in our region, we got the influence from this kind of vinification culture. And the sort itself, the wine is pretty light. It's a light, easy drinkable, also mild wine with low alcohol. And the aroma is a bit of a green apple and also almonds, I would say. Switzerland and